own preferred stock. Interest on the bonds was defaulted. However, in 1939, and in 1940 the bonds sold at 7 while Blumenthal preferred was quoted above 70. Separate analysis of subsidiary interest coverage essential. These examples suggest that just as investors are prone to underestimate the value of a guarantee by a strong company,